Hey everyone, my name is Persh and you're watching Just a Tech YouTube channel. So today's video is very amazing for all of you guys. Today I will show you how you can jailbreak iPhone 7 series, iPhone 8 series, iPhone X, iPad 6 and 7 generation, iPad Pro 2nd generation and iPod Touch 7 generation. That means all these devices running on A10 and A11 chips are supported with this jailbreak method. So recently I have posted two videos on my channel on checkerent patch version. One is for macOS method and the other one is for Linux distribution. So watch the both videos first. I will give links in the description or in the I button so that everything will be cleared with this patch version, because there are some important points of this patch version you need to know first. So watch that video first and then continue this method. So the patch version is available for the two operating system. One is for macOS and other one is for Linux distribution, but there is no official release or a patch release for the Windows machine. But today I will show you in this video a way to run the TechCrunch patch version on Windows machine using the custom ISO file that I have made for all of you guys. And the best part of this method, it's very easy and the simple way to run the TechCrunch patch version on Windows machine as compared to the macOS or Linux method. No need of macOS or Hackintosh, and you don't need to install any live distribution of Linux to run the TechCrunch file, or no need to run any commands. You just need a single ISO file to run the patch version on Windows machine directly, and I will tell you each and everything in this video. So watch the video till the end and make sure that you hit the like button. So before starting this process, I need some small help and support from you guys. My main Twitter handle, that is I'm Just a Tech, is suspended by Twitter and I made it two backup accounts. So for that I request you all to follow me there and support me. I'm trying to get my account back, but for now you can just follow me there and you will get all the latest update from the Twitter also. I will give the links in the description of my new accounts and the backup accounts, and also I display on the screen. So make sure that you follow that accounts and support me there. And one more thing, there is a Silzy Awards 2020 is running on the official Silzy website. So if you love watching my videos and love my work and I help you through my videos in any way, so please go to these links and vote for me so that I will win. I will give all links in the description so you can check out the official website from there. So go and support me. Voting lines will be closed by 16th of November. So make sure that you will vote before that. So now without taking any more time, let's jump to the computer screen and start this process. Alright, so first you will need to download the custom TechCrunch ISO file made by me. So first go to my blog. After that you will get this link. You need to verify yourself first. I will give the links in the description of my blog so you can visit that directly from there. Now just scroll it down and you will get the free access button. Just click on that and it will redirect to the download page. Now you can easily download it from here. Now if you want a mega link, you can just simply repeat this process for the mega link also and you will get the free access button. Just click on that and it will redirect to the mega website. Now you can download it from there also. So I have already downloaded both these files. Now you will need to make a USB bootable from this ISO file. For that you need a Rufus tool. Use only Rufus tool, Belinator will not work. So just go to the official Rufus website. It's a free portable tool. You can download it from the official website for free. Now after that, just open it. Now insert a USB stick. You can use 1GB, 2GB minimum USB stick, or you can also use a memory card also. Now after that, just select this ISO file. Now you need to select the partition scheme. It's very important. If you have a GPT partition scheme, you can use this and directly boot from the UEFI mode. And if you have an old legacy BIOS, you can use the MBR also. It will work for both 32-bit and 64-bit Intel and AMD processor. So it's a all-in-one ISO file. Now it's start making the USB bootable. And if you face any error while making the bootable, just turn on your internet and connect to that, because for this file to run there are some important files that are need to install first. So it will directly install by the Rufus tool. Just connect with the internet. Now it's done. Just close the Rufus tool and simply restart your PC. Now you will need to go to your boot options or a boot manager to just boot from the USB stick. The option may be different for your PC, so you can search on the internet for your BIOS shortcut or boot manager shortcut key. This ISO file supports 32-bit and the 64-bit both supporting systems and the AMD and Intel processor, so it will run on all the PCs. So if you have a new PC, you can boot it from the UEFI mode, and if you have an old PC, you can try it with the old legacy BIOS. So you can try according to that. So I will show you both the modes. This is the main UEFI mode. It will automatically run the checkrin after the 5 seconds, so just wait for that. And if you face any black screen issue or is stuck on this screen, you can try the MBR partition scheme and you can boot it from the UEFI mode. It will surely work. Now you can see there are some booting option is running on the screen. After that, it will directly run the checkrin patch version in the CLI mode. Now as you can see on the screen, the checkrin patch version, that is 0.11.0, it's running on the screen and it's asking for you to connect your device into DFU mode. And you can see it's very easy to run. You need to just connect your device and it will start jailbreaking. No need to run any commands or install any package. And now I will show you the legacy BIOS mode. If you have an old PC that doesn't support the UEFI mode, you can boot it from the old legacy BIOS mode. You just need to select it your pen drive from the boot options. And now it will load the checkrin patch version directly. So you just need to wait for 5 seconds and it will automatically load like the UEFI mode. So it's both are the simple way. You can run directly ISO file on both the PCs. Like if you have a new modern PC or if you have an old, AMD and Intel both are supported. So now the process is same. You need to just put your device into DFU mode and it will start jailbreaking your device. Now before start jailbreaking your device, you need to follow some important steps. Now let me show you. I have no CD or checkrin installed. I have no jailbreak. Now you need to go to your settings. Now go to your passcode section. If you have a passcode device, turn it off and remove the fingerprint and passcode both. And after that, you are ready to jailbreak. Now put your device into airplane mode. Now I have to put my iPhone 7 into DFU mode. For that, press the side wake up button and the volume down button continuously. After the 10 seconds, release the side wake up button and keep pressing the volume down button for 5 to 6 seconds and it will put your device into DFU mode. Now after you connecting your device, you will see some USB mux error -79. So it's normal, just ignore that. Directly put your device into DFU mode. Now when you see on the screen exploiting, that means your device is in the DFU mode and it will start jailbreaking your device. Now see, it's booting. Now you can see checkrin loading on your screen. Now if you get any error, you can try again the same process because it's a patch version. You need to try it 2-3 times to get success, and it's all done in the end. That means your jailbreak is done. Now as you can see, all done. After that, unlock your device. Now you can see the checkrin loader on my home screen. Now let me just connect to the Wi-Fi. Now just open the checkrin loader. Now you can directly install Cydia from here. Now just click on Cydia and click on install Cydia, and it will start installing the Cydia on your device. Now it's done. Now you can see Cydia on your home screen. Just open it. Now you can see Cydia is working fine. And you can see the iOS version is 14.1. And it's running on the iPhone 7. Let me show you from the settings. Now you can see my device details. So this is how you can use the checkrin patch version on your Windows machine using the direct ISO file. You can jailbreak all the A10 and A11 devices. For the A9 and lower models, you can try the official checkrin 0.11.0 version. I will give the links in the description also for that video. Now if you face any error during the checkrin jailbreak part, you can try again. For that, you need to press the Ctrl plus C on your keyboard and you will see the terminal screen. Now press that and after that you will see the terminal. Now you can type the checkrin and space minus C and hit on enter. This command will start the checkrain again. So you can see on the screen the checkrain is again asking for the DFU device and you can start jailbreaking again. Now to reboot or power off, you need to type reboot and hit on enter. It will reboot your PC. And if you want to directly power off your PC, you need to type power off and hit on enter. It will directly power off your PC. So let me show you, try to reboot my PC. Type the reboot and now just hit on enter and it will restart your PC, and then you can remove your USB stick and it will directly boot your Windows machine. So now we are back on our Windows machine and we have successfully jailbreak our iPhone 7 with the checkrain patch version. You can use this on any A10 and A11 devices. And if you have any A9 and other devices, you can check out the other checkrain version for that. And one more important point, please don't try this patch version on your primary device. Use on the testing device or a spare device because there are some issues in this device. You cannot set the passcode and the other things. So keep that in mind before using this method. Or it's better to wait for the official checkrain version. That will be best for you. So that's all for this video. I hope you gained some knowledge with this video. So hit the like button, and if you're new here, subscribe to the channel for more cool videos. So till then, goodbye, take care, and peace out.